in your hair.
Please, no more rapping.
Throwing knife. Did you see that? Oh, they pushed charges on me. I'm gonna take the horse.
Who's here? Spewia.
Yeah, I'm pretty good with the throwing knives.
Your reign of terror is coming to an
end. You mean like a year ago when you quit in the middle of the race because you couldn't stop throwing up?
I didn't quit.
Because you couldn't stop throwing up. Oh my god, that person just crashed.
You know, we underdogs have to look out for each other, right?
What's underdogs?
Underdogs. You know, kids who are different. Dressed weird. We're all a little stranger than average. Too much? Too much. So, are you in town for the race? The Porto Rosso Cup? Well, good time. I got a delivery. Always be training, you know.
We should ask her about this Porto Rosso Cup race. That's how the loudspeaker human said he got his Vespa.
I'm disturbing the pace. Well,
Noble Hephaestus. This burning ember is a symbol of...
Yes, we need it.
Great, so we'll just win the race.
You'll have to beat
it. Oh no! Oh!
We'll beat Ercole.
Really? He's to beat Ercole in the sky. But we won't get him on. And we saw him. Show a couple of smart
lights. Get in there. Ah! Oh, no!
Oh! What's it to me? Second, this isn't any more race.
an epic moon traditional Italian triathlon. Swimming, cycling, and being tossed out.
Please wait.
Well, we'll figure it out. Thank you, girl.
Trigger activated.
Hey, wait.
Activated.
What if we join your team?
Better idea. Hey, girl, seriously.
Burning creativity. Probably. I humbly ask that you, a true artisan, repair the Delos's inventions. Please.
Hang on! You want to be on my team, right? Let's see what you got.
Do you think Hestia and Demeter are both here?
Oopsie! Don't look at me like that.
I mean, where
are you even from? We're not telling you our secrets. Okay.
Have fun
plowing through the area.
Please.
Hope you can.
I thought he was gonna send me some more form. Free from everything I love. But if we win this race, we can be free.
Aren't that so great? I'm just helping you out.
Oh, a law person, okay.
Hey, you! Oh, you must be Demeter. Yes, and I imagine the owl that spotted molting her gross feathers all over my landscape as Athena. And you're here with this boss you must have convinced me to come back. That about right? Only if you have one for that part, much work to do. So, why do you have so much to do? You...
What?
No promises beyond that. I have stuff to do. Bring the water to my sanctuary and the
Yeah, that's the meter for you. Goddess of being a lot. Also agriculture and the well of the harvest.
But stop it. Doesn't
look too well ordered.
Gods, please bring water to
our
sanctuary.
I don't Anaya, what's your deal?
Talk to Anaya.
Oh, you